Hoda Kotb's new love, a journey of joy and self-discovery. Hoda Kotb, the beloved co-host of the Today Show, recently made an exciting revelation about her love life during an appearance on the Drew Barrymore Show. She shared delightful details about her new mystery man, leaving fans eager to know more about this special person who has captured her heart. Describing their initial meetings, Kotb expressed how their first, second, and upcoming third dates have been incredibly enjoyable. She used the words, really fun, to encapsulate the experiences she has had with her new beau. It's evident that these outings have brought a sense of joy and excitement into her life, allowing her to cherish moments that go beyond the realms of discussing kids and work. One aspect that Kotb couldn't help but emphasize was the physical appeal of her date. She described him as really handsome, highlighting the importance of this attribute. It's clear that she finds him attractive, and this physical connection seems to have added an extra spark to their blossoming romance. Interestingly, Kotb revealed that prior to meeting her current partner, she hadn't been on a date for 2 years. This revelation sheds light on the journalist's personal journey and the significance of this new chapter in her life. She credited her co-host and dear friend, Jenna Bush Hager, for playing matchmaker and introducing her to this special person. Kotb praised Bush Hager's matchmaking skills, expressing her gratitude for the opportunity to embark on this new romantic adventure. In discussing her previous long-term relationship with ex-fiancé Joel Schiffman, which ended in 2021, Kotb candidly opened up about feeling exhausted in past relationships. She acknowledged the challenges of trying to constantly please her partners, highlighting the importance of staying true to oneself and knowing what one truly wants in a relationship. Kotb's journey of self-discovery serves as a reminder that personal growth and self-awareness are essential elements in finding happiness in love. Kotb also shared her preference for dating men who have experienced loving someone as much as they love their children. This sentiment reflects her desire for a partner who understands the importance of family and the commitment it entails. She also pays attention to how potential partners talk about their exes, recognizing the significance of emotional maturity and respectful communication when discussing past relationships. As fans eagerly await further updates on Hoda Kotb's newfound love, her openness and vulnerability serve as an inspiration to embrace new opportunities and prioritize personal happiness. Her journey reminds us all to remain true to ourselves, pursue meaningful connections, and appreciate the importance of love and companionship in our lives. We can only hope that Kotb's exciting new chapter continues to bring her joy and fulfillment.